वेलकम टू स्पेशल प्रोग्राम एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मी अंदर की हैप्पी दसरा दसरा स्पेशल मन तो हीरोइन लावण्या त्रिपाठी लक्ष्मी देवी को लेक्कुंदी मूवी तो मन मुझे मरी मूवी एला उंडबोतोंदी टाइटले चाला डिफरेंट गा उंदी कदा मूवी क्यारेक्टर लो इंकेला उंटुंदी अंड मूवी एला उंडबोतोंदी टोटल गा अडिगि तेलुसुकुंदाम हाय लावण्या गारू एला उन्नारू
नेनु बागुन्नानू मीरु एला उन्नारू
ऐम सूपर कैरियर एला सागुतोंदी एंटी अंड एला एंजॉय चेस्तुन्नारू भले भले सक्सेस नी
भले भले सक्सेस एक्चुअली वी डिड सक्सेस टूर एंड एव्रीथिंग चाला टायरिंग बट अंत यू नो हैप्पीनेस बिकॉज यू नो एंत पेद्द हिट सो आई वाज शूटिंग इन वाइजाग सो आई यू नो वेंट टू वॉच माय मूवी एंड आ रोज यू नो इट वाज हाउसफुल एंड इट वाज आई थिंक आफ्टर फोर्थ वीक और समथिंग एंड मोन्ने कदा यू नो बट मोन्ने लाइक डे बिफोर it was again houseful so I'm really surprised and chala happy that you know it's doing so well
to lakshmi devi ko lekkundi movie tho rabothunaru so ee movie ela undabothundi title chustene chala different ga undi so what's the movie about
movie is about first lakshmi devi actually she is very important part of this movie and lakshmi devi ki o lekkundi so ee lekka you see that how the lake you know the account gets cleared Lakshmi Devi ko lekkundilo Lavanya lekka ela undabothundi account or luck lekka lekka means okay lekka what is the character about character is she has multiple you know shades so in movie lo I think I have at least four shades to myself different and adi naaku chaala attracted me as an actor because it was a kick like okay character and you know I'll do different things in all the fourth
first of all ee movie story cheppinappudu meek baaga nachindi enti ante meek character nachindi ani cheptunnaru and story lo nachina point enti
the story itself is chala different I know everyone says that it's different but it's actually very different because it's not a love story so you'll not really see a guy running after a girl and then all that's happening it's not like that
okay
and it's you know it's not just about hero and heroine there's a lot going on there are like some very few there are few characters but they all have a very important part to play and there's a lot of suspense and it's a crime comedy
and ee movie lo second time navin chandra tho meer kalisi act chesaru so ela undi and first time navin chandra tho act chesinappudiki and ippudu ee movie lo act chesin daniki what is the difference you observe
different ee undi that first andara chesi lo navin chandra naku chaala torture
pettada
character lo
okay.
like I was running and everything but ee movie lo it is revenge time you know
okay
I'm taking revenge from him for all the torture he gave me in the dark to see on screen only otherwise okay. he's a nice person but ee movie lo kuda you know there's like a Tom and Jerry kind of a
music vachese Keeravani gar andincharu so music ela anpinchindi and meeku ba nachina song enti indulo
like normal ga it's always cute nice songs but if you I don't know if you heard the songs of my movie this one but it's actually there's a crazy song in this movie but the name is crazy it's a normal song but there are actually two really crazy songs and that was like a challenge for me because it was very tiring mentally and physically
okay
yeah so I don't know like whether I should just mention it but it's like a very fierce and chala aggressive song undi mm-hmm. and then there's one song with the JP with the Navin Chandra
okay
a character different very character so adi there are no lyrics in the song and it was I think it's a very challenging song to make also and to perform as well so I loved performing on it because sir gave such an amazing tune and even though there was song lo em lyrics ledu but still it was so cool to you know perform in it so it was challenging and then there is some crazy song also of me and Navin
title different ga undi and meer story kuda different ga untundan cheptunnaru and promotion kuda chala different ga ne chestunnaru ee movie ki so what do you say
to make a different mm-hmm. mark course you have to do something different
okay.
so and Jagdish especially our director Jagdish Karu he likes to do things differently he has a very artistic mind and he's like he likes to do things himself, and you know, he likes to, in there's one character in the green lehenga that also he designed. There are a lot of things, I mean, he likes to be in it.
Okay.
So, I think it's all director's brain. Yeah.
Okay. మరి జగదీష్ గారితో వర్కింగ్ ఎలా అనిపించింది? తను ఆల్రెడీ రాజమౌళి గారి దగ్గర అసిస్టెంట్ గా చేశారు అండ్ ఇప్పుడు ఈ మూవీకి తన వర్కింగ్ మీకు ఎలా అనిపించింది?
ఇట్ వాస్ రియల్లీ నైస్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ హిమ్. ఫస్ట్ ఇనిషియలీ ముందుగా ఐ మీన్ వెన్ హీ నరేటెడ్ మీ ద స్క్రిప్ట్ ఓన్లీ హీ వాస్ వెరీ వెరీ కాన్ఫిడెంట్ అబౌట్ ఇట్. ద ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ వెన్ యు లిసన్ టు ద స్క్రిప్ట్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ ద డైరెక్టర్స్ కాన్ఫిడెన్స్ విచ్ యు నో రియల్లీ మ్యాటర్స్. So I saw his confidence. I was like, okay, fine. And anyways, I was very impressed.
Andhala Rakshasi movie time lo Rajamouli garu meeku compliments kuda icharu ani. So how do you like the time and a feeling ela anipinchindi meeku?
Obviously, getting compliments from the Bahubali, you know, it's amazing. And I really admire him and appreciate him because. The man of his stature where he is, you know, everyone knows him in India and abroad, and you know, he's making a mark for himself even abroad. So he's like, we are really proud of him, all of us, and I think the whole Telugu industry and Indian film industry. When someone like that, you know, compliments you, even a small little thing he says makes a huge difference. So I admire him as a director and as a person. Okay. Because he's here and then he's there also. So for him, small or big thing does not matter. It's just, I think he's a nice person. He likes to just appreciate people and you know, motivate people. Very positive person. And so last night also for auto function, he complimented me for my smile. And like I was smiling even like brighter. Like thank you so much.
Andhala Rakshasi, my first movie, Telugu. So Andhala Rakshasi movie nunchi ippudu vastunnatundi ee Lakshmi Devi ko lekkundi ee movie varaku meeru observe chesinatundi theda enti, I mean difference.
Actually first time lo kuda it was nice only. I think maybe appearance a little, and then I don't see much difference.
Okay.
And I hope people see, because I hope they see that I become better or whatever, because first movie also I was just as much dedicated as I am today. For me, every movie is the same. For me, every movie, I want to, you know, give my best.
ఎప్పటికి నిజంగా మీరు ఎన్ని సినిమాలు చేసినా కూడా అలాగే అందాల రాక్షసి హీరోయిన్ గానే చూస్తూ ఉంటారు.
Yeah.
So, ఆ ఫీలింగ్ ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది మీకు?
It's a great feeling, you know, because అది కొంచెం
ఫస్ట్ మూవీనే బాగా రిజిస్టర్ అయిపోయింది.
I'm as it's a compliment, and there is also sometime a problem because people can't see me in any other character. ఇప్పుడు బలే బలేలో పీపుల్ స్టార్ట్ టేకింగ్ మీ యాస్ నందన ఆల్సో. ఇట్స్ లైక్ జస్ట్ మై థర్డ్ మూవీ అండ్ దేర్ వాస్ జస్ట్ వన్ మూవీ అలేఖ్యా అండ్ దెన్ అందరాక్షసి అండ్ నందన అండ్ టూ దీస్ టూ ఎస్పెషలీ అందరాక్షసి ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ ఫస్ట్ మూవీ అండ్ ఇట్స్ అ ప్రాబ్లమ్ బికాస్ అట్ టైమ్స్ దట్ పీపుల్ కాన్ సీ యాజ్ ఎనీథింగ్ ఎల్స్ దే ఓన్లీ సీ యాజ్ దిస్ గర్ల్ లైక్ స్టోర్ యు నో. సో ఐ ఫీల్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ ఆల్సో. కొంచెం రోజు ముందు వి వాస్ షూటింగ్ అట్ సమ్ కాలేజ్ and there were girls singing my songs. I was shooting and they were Miduna, Miduna. When I looked at them, they were so happy. So
he teaching 20 director Maruti garu tho meeku working ela anipinchindi and working style gurinchi cheppandi.
Maruti sir is extremely hilarious. He's very supportive and he's like a friend, like a best friend types, and we are like more like brothers. So we are more like brothers, and you know, he's very supportive, and it was lovely working with him.
ee movie lo Jayaprakash tho kuda meeku oka song undi kada, Jayaprakash Reddy garu tho. So aa feeling ela undindi and aa song ela undipothundi?
A song lo I'm actually in this one character Uma Devi.
Uh-huh.
And I'm telling him that, you know, I dressed up for you, and you know, I just to impress you and all that. And that song wouldn't have been so much fun without his expression.
Okay.
He's so expressive for every word. He's hilarious. It was lovely working with him. When I saw my shot and then I saw it along with him, then I got the laugh. Not okay. Just with me, you know, not just me dancing and making faces. But when he came into the frame, it became even better.
As a heroine ga raakamundu kuda Bollywood lo, I mean, Hindi serials lo act chesaru kada. So mari Bollywood side enduku vellaledu? Why did you choose the Telugu?
Telugu, actually, when I got my first Telugu movie, I also got a Hindi movie along with it.
Okay.
Yeah, but if you see the kind of script Andhala Rakshasi had, Bollywood, that time, the script was not that strong, I just felt. you know, and for me, it's very important to perform. Even though I feel, even if I'm there for like 5 or 10 minutes, I want to give my best, and I know I will get noticed. Okay. But when I had an option of a better script and better character, so I chose that. And I just feel Hindi movie is not that difficult to get.
So Andhala Rakshasi movie tarvata second movie ki anedi chala gap vachesindi. So daniki reason entante meeku oka manchi story dorakaledantara ledante?
Yeah, because I was getting the same script again, either Andhala Rakshasi types or Duskelta types. Mm-hmm. And I wanted some variation. If you see from my first movie to second movie to third movie, very different characters from each other. And ippudu kuda I'm doing 3-4 movies. Lakshmi Devi and LOL and Nagsa's movie, Sogarsha Nayana, and Bali Bali already got released, and with Sirish also.
Okay.
So in all these movies, I have a different character, and I really, naaku chala santosham ga undi that director actually believe in me, and they give me, then you know, offer me such different scripts because they feel I can do justice to it. So Duskelta tarvata, I felt I needed some break to bring some difference into my character. My own self.
Okay.
Same repeating naaku nachaledu.
Okay.
Yeah. So adi kosam I went back to Bombay. I took a break and I was learning Kathak also. I used to nenu like Kathak chesanu school time lo.
Okay.
Lot of different dance form, but atarvata because we do a lot of I was out of practice. So I felt the dance was missing and it was not up to the mark. So for all that, I went back to Bombay to learn and everything. I was listening to the scripts also.
Okay.
And then after, I made my mind to again start signing script. First movie, naaku ee movie vachindi, LOL.
Okay.
Atarvata Sogarsha Nayana and Atarvata Bhale Bhale. So Bhale Bhale got released first.
Regina, Rasikanna and Rakhul, veellu muggurito meeku elanti competition untundi and friendship ela untundi?
Yeah, we are good friends. And we don't meet every day. It's not like we are like that kind of friends. Okay. We are every day going out, and because all of us are busy. And I like all of them. They are such nice girls and they are such amazing actors. So I respect them. I respect their work.
Okay. Nagarjuna garu actually and pratyeka heroine kuda anukuntunnaru. Mari meeku ela anipinchindi working with him?
Working with him was a very nice experience because of course I always admired him. I always said that he's one of my favorite actors. And when I got the offer, I just couldn't say anything. I was like, okay, I'm doing it, no matter what it is. And then the character is very different, again, I'm saying.
Okay.
And he's a very nice person, always very encouraging and everything. And then I also worked with Ramya ma'am.
Yeah.
And she's an amazing actress. She's the queen of Bahubali. And she's a nice person. Both of them are such nice people. So, you know, they are such big actors and everything. But when I work with them, they make me feel like I'm just as good as them, which is not true. But they just make me, just to make me feel comfortable, they'll always come in and praise me and everything. The first day I shot with them, first day, you know, I had like big dialogues with both of them.
Mm-hmm.
And I was literally going around with my pen and paper doing my dialogues. And ma'am was like, do you have IAS exams or what? Like, no, almost. Working with you guys was like that. But then she...
My favorite hero ever?
Actually, not anyone in particular. Mm-hmm. I feel everyone like... every color has its own beauty.
Okay.
The same way every actor has its own beauty.
Uh-huh.
You know, so if I can't just say white is my favorite or red is my favorite, I wear all the colors.
Okay.
You know, so it's like that. So I can't really choose one person.
Enta andanga chepparu. Clever ga chepparu.
Thank you.
Okay. And mari Lakshmidevi movie ki ela vachindi offer meeku?
As I said, I was in Bombay doing my Kathak and everything. And then a friend of me, he called me, actually Hanu Raghapuri, you know, from Andhala Rakshasi. He was like, there's this very interesting script and would you like to listen to it? My friend is making a movie. I said, sure, why not? And because he doesn't really, you know, he never used to, he never asked me to listen to any script. You know, first time he asked me.
Okay.
I was like, sure. So when I heard the script, I really liked it. And
ఇంకా పండుగ విషయానికి వచ్చేస్తే దసరా ఎలా సెలబ్రేట్ చేసుకుంటారు మీరు ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్?
ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్ యాక్చువల్లీ బికాజ్ నేను ఐఎమ్ అవే ఫ్రమ్ హోమ్, ఐఎమ్ ఫ్రమ్ దెహ్రాదూన్, సో మై పేరెంట్స్ దే ఆర్ ఇన్ దెహ్రాదూన్, So there we don't celebrate like so much also, but we put diyas and you know all that.
Okay.
We do puja because I come from a Brahmin family. We have more of pujas and okay. all that and havan happening. But Mumbai lo the pedda festival actually. Prati road lo enta light they put and very beautifully they decorate. So after coming to Bombay, I realized that okay now today is Dashera because everything is so nicely lit up.
So finally, Lakshmi Devi ko lekkundi. Ee movie gurinchi meer em cheptaru?
Ee movie not just to say, it is actually chala different story undi and every actor in this movie, they are not much actors, but every actor has a very special role to play. And it's a very interesting script, lot of suspense and drama. I'm sure that people will like it and they will appreciate it for sure.
Once again, meeku happy Dasara and ee movie kuda manchi hit avvalani mem korukuntunnam.
Meeku kuda happy Dasara mee andarki.
So idandi ivalti mana special program with Lavanya Tripathi and maroka special program tho malli mee mundu untanu and once again mee andarki kuda happy Dasara.